resisting and you fully embody all these emotions, that allows you to let it go.
We'll be right back. outside of time, outside of space, really, where you learn how to access these other dimensions of reality.